Having great problem-solving skills is beneficial in both your personal and professional life. It's a skill that can help you overcome many challenges, both big and small. Let's face it, no matter who you are, you'll experience problems at some point in your life. Just remember that there's always hope, even when a situation seems impossible. The tips below can help you solve problems more effectively. First one. Defining the problem. One of the first things you'll need to do is clearly define the problem. Why? Because you need to be crystal clear about the issues so that you don't end up focusing on the wrong thing. For instance, you need to find out if there are already resources available that can eliminate the problem. You should get a good understanding of who is affected and how you can mitigate a negative impact. Sometimes merely talking about a problem can reveal potential solutions, especially if others are involved in the discussion. Second one. Failing forward. The concept of failing forward wasn't something that people talked much about until recent years. That's because the idea of failure isn't pleasant to most people. However, it's essential to understand that success often precedes failure. That's because knowing what works usually starts with figuring out what doesn't work. Some of the most successful people in the world experienced a tremendous amount of failure at different points in their life. When you fail forward, you take the time to learn from your mistakes so that you can use that information to find a solution. It's also important to fail fast. This can keep you from getting stuck and wasting time when you need a quick solution. Third one. Brainstorming. Brainstorming involves generating a list of ideas to meet a need or solve a problem. The key to brainstorming is listing as many ideas as possible. It's great if this is done in a group, because the more ideas you have, the better. You might think that solving a problem requires you to only come up with good ideas. This is precisely why some people have a hard time coming up with solutions to problems. They end up feeling like the ideas they have are not good enough, which impedes progress. You should have the mindset that no idea is bad. The key is to list as many solutions as possible and keep the most viable ones. If you're working in a group, it can be a lot of fun, and you can even use a dry erase board to list ideas. If you're solving the problem on your own, all you need is a sheet of paper and a quiet room. You can usually think more clearly when there isn't a lot of noise or any distractions. Fourth one. Using constructive criticism. During the process of solving a problem, it's best to be kind about how you respond to ideas. Whether it's an idea from someone else or one that you thought of on your own, any criticism should be constructive. For instance, telling yourself or someone else that an idea is stupid is something that you should avoid. It's best to find a more gentle way to provide feedback. In the workplace, some team members won't offer suggestions if they have been harshly criticized in the past. When a critique is constructive, it will encourage everyone to continue sharing. Whether you are solving problems in the office or as a family, any feedback should be constructive. Fifth one. Thinking outside the box. It's hard to believe that we ever lived in a world where smartphones didn't exist. This technology is now used by millions of people around the world. What if Steve Jobs and other innovators were afraid to think outside the box? Perhaps our lives would be different. When you're faced with a problem, consider the fact that the solution might be something entirely new. In other words, get creative and don't worry about what everyone else is doing. The mother of invention is often a necessity. In other words, effective problem solving means you need to think creatively. Being able to solve problems will always be a valuable skill to have, because it's not a strength that everyone possesses. A lot of people simply accept what is occurring and deal with the consequences. Instead of taking that approach, it's essential to feel confident about your problem-solving abilities, and the tips provided can help you do just that. While it may take time, with tenacity and creativity, you can overcome any problem. So, today we are talking about 5 tips to effective problem solving. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.